Yeah, I can hear you.
I'll be right there. You know all this talk about next generation networks and who has the best reception? Can you hear me now? Truth is, no one would be able to hear anything if it weren't for the teamwork of James West and Gerhard Sessler.
Between 1962 and 64, at Bell Laboratories, James E. West, American, and Gerhard Sessler, German, developed the electroacoustic transducer Electret microphone, which we now call the electric condenser microphone. Before this invention, condenser microphones needed a battery or an external power source to power the electromagnetic field needed to convert sound into an electrical signal. West and Sessler introduced the Electret into the equation. This Electret harnessed the electromagnetic field of enough contained electrons to produce the charge needed for the microphone's capacitor. Not only are Electret condenser microphones lightweight, but they're relatively affordable to produce, and they capture the human voice perfectly. Since 2007, an estimated 2 billion Electret microphones have been produced each year. They're in cell phones, laptops, tablets, hearing aids. I couldn't find a hearing aid, so this is you pretending that there's a hearing aid right there. Yeah, good, that's perfect. If you've ever said the words Siri, Alexa, or OK Google and expected a machine to respond, you're talking to a microphone designed by James West and Gerhard Sessler. Imagine two people from different countries with different shades of skin working together to better the future.
That was James West and Gerhard Sessler. This is The Balance.